Good morning, this is Kim. I'm back at playing some more Stardew Valley. I am back in my room, back in my fancy house. Let's check what's on the TV. The weather report. Welcome to Cold Zoo 5, your number one source for weather news and entertainment. It's going to be clear and sunny tomorrow. Perfect weather for the Spirit's Eve. Oh, that's tomorrow. The event will take place in Pelican Town starting between 10 p.m. and 11:50 p.m. Don't be late. Alrighty. Got that happening tomorrow. We have all of this going. I don't know how long that's going to take. We got mail. Dear Kim, I noticed a chill in the air. It could just be the approach of winter, or could it be the tingle of a dark specter here to help us celebrate tomorrow's festival, the Spirit's Eve. Come to town at 10 p.m. if you'd like to participate, Mayor Lewis. Dog pet. Is there anything to harvest today? Probably not, huh? Well, time to get on the horse, do the dailies, get that. there's a mushroom, purple mushroom. There's new stuff in here. In the cave, nothing. Whole lot of nothing. Whoa. I'm hanging. No. Oh, what the? What was that? Okay. I got. Whoa. What's wrong with the system? It's. Excuse me. What's the deal? It's not responding. Glitch in the matrix, duh. Let's get the pine tar and all this garbage out. Okay, good catch today. And craft the fertilizer. Why? Because there is no sap. And why is there no sap? Done some stupid thing. Anyway. Excuse me. Wait, I see corn. Well, let's, harvest that. Maybe we can water this in a bit for more harvest tomorrow. And I'll just get rid of all this, huh? Cleaned it out, this area, out at least. animals. Oh, some are inside, probably because they have no food. Still have space. Can probably fit the milk in the barn. Alrighty, let's go. I'll probably close this for tomorrow, huh? Yeah, before anything else, let's water the field the last time for this season, for this year. Tomorrow we clean up the field. I'll probably automate the whole farming bit. Put in some sprinklers. I won't have to do this anymore. And I'll just forage or fish. Because I still have to finish that whole community center fishing requirement. I think that's the only one left that I haven't done. Okay. Well, just like stick to mining and then the combat. Done. And go to here. Ooh, look at all this space. Wow. look at all this space. I love it. Probably, you. What? No way. Inventory full, huh? Always get rid of some garbage. You don't need this. This junk. You don't need this. This junk. And we do that. And we do the eggs. Wait. Let's add this to the existing stack. Stack this in. Put this in. Put this in. Yeah, stack what needs to get stacked over here. Wow. Pale ale. Do this milk. You two, and then eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Why do I keep doing that, huh? Let's try that again. Oops, no. Okay. Put that back. Put this back. Get this instead. There. So. Oh. And then. Do this for the egg. truffles. I have. I got some. And no. Get that and salmon berries for this. Okay. And then you for that. And then you for that. I need to move all of this around after. I forgot to put it back. This back. Put this back. Put the milk back. Is that it? That is it. Sell what needs to be sold. Sell this minis, more minis, feathers, beer, not the oak resin. Cheese, we need to put this in the basement, which I do not know yet what will happen. We will find out. See, I have this, I have more. We need to build more of those hardwood. Woods and hardwood, huh? Where did I place my wood and hardwood, though? nope, I got it there. No. I didn't sell the truffle oil. I was dumb. Okay, wood and hardwood. It's in here. Ah. Put you back, put you there, sell you, okay, wood and hardwood, 20, 1, alright, make 4. Oh, I'll just place him here. I can. I'll just make more of those then. Get more wood. So, that is the immediate goal, huh? More wood and more hardwood. But it is already 5 p.m. That means I clean this out totally. Move, doggy. I don't want to slice you. Doing this doesn't cost energy, so it's fine. But in case, just in case, well, if it did, I have a lot of food, and oh, a tree. Chop that down. Like, start from the top. This hay is needed for winter time. We need that to feed animals. Keep on doing this. while doing this. What else could I have been doing? Maybe after this, I'll be setting up my table. Because I play miniature war games. So that's your war machine and Warhammer. What else have you? Since we're still in lockdown, I will be looking to wait. How come there's no? Is it full? I see no more hay being produced. Where's my horse? So I'll set up my table for it is full. Whoa. Close you. Chop it up tomorrow. It's closed. So yes, I'll just set up my table, probably take pictures. I really need to make some time to paint everything. The problem with this whole lockdown is I need new paint. And I can't buy new paint because all the shops are closed. Right? So I'll just have to make do with what I have. Can't use my airbrush because it needs some serious cleaning. It needs several cycles inside a ultrasonic cleaner. Well, I have to do that. More of this. More of you. Get this, and one more Turafol. Get all of this. It's getting late. Maybe I should not do that. I'm really like pushing it, huh? Sleep by 2. Sell all this stuff tomorrow because I don't want to risk it. Today, I was hoping to get the 200,000 catalog. Probably not anytime soon. Okay. Wait. Today is a day of the Spirit's Eve. Still nothing, huh? Okie dokie. So there is a mail. Greetings, young adepts. I have enclosed in this package an item of arcane significance. Use it wisely. What is it? M. Rasmodius Roser. It's a fire quartz. Thank you very much. Oh. This is last harvest. Before the winter. Oof. Berries. Gosh. Oof. Where's my horse? Need to pet the dog. Let's see to the animals. They cannot fit in there. Probably should fix that. So, inventory full, okay. It's a nice problem to have. Just sell all of this as needed. Garbage. Oh no, I forgot. So, process the wheat. Sell the rest. Sell. Not yet. Nope. You. That's it. Before we do that, let's get all of the fish trap stuff. Prepping it for the daily feed. I need to prep it for future use. Is it done? Is it filled? Cool, yes. $480, cool, got max. Got truffle like sitting right out here. Hello, PGs. Yeah, give me a love tap. I get it. Inventory full. Got excess hay. There you go. And then we go back out. So the festival is at 10 in the evening. I think we're done. Done as I can be. Right? Hmm. and put that back in. You really don't need to do any of that at the moment. We get this, process that, get all of this, get all of this. Process all of you in. Okay. The most got is you two and you. So milk. There's the other one. And then this. Okay, got that done. Let's craft this. Yeah, we're gonna keep doing that quality fertilizer. That's it. I'm going to put this back in, prop that back in, sell. Okay, I think we're done. Do the whole selling bit first. Sell this. And then cheese the rest. Let's buy some wood because we can. Wait. So 20 wood, I have 177, say 10, and my 200 wood, I mean, can afford it. Yeah, I think that would be a nice move, just buy the 200 wood, yeah. Okay, 200 wood. Oh, look, furniture. There's a couch, calendar, workbench, wood chipper. You've seen this. Buy a plasma TV. Why? Stone brazier. Why not? You can afford it. The rest, maybe on a later date, maybe if we're bored. Can I not? That's weird. Okay. So now we have enough wood to make a lot of casks. Let's hope we fit. We're gonna go back. Oh wait, before we go back, we need to put some of the other stuff down. No. Okay, we need to put you down. Maple syrup. I don't have enough. Maybe it's time to grow several maple trees, huh? Get that going. I think for winter, maybe five of each? Well, three. acorn. Lots of pine cones. Yep. And then tap him. Yep. Okay, that is the plan. Immediate plan. Make trees. Why? Common mushrooms. Sure. Put this there, right? Then let's make 4, 7 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I can make for now. Let's just close this up then. Yep. And then like a couple more here, right? Maybe some here too if we can. Let's see if we can buy more wood then. Set buy 500 wood. He can afford it. Buy 500 wood. And what do we need for the tapering things? More wood. Copper bars. Alright. Wood. Wood. Hi there. Can you cabins? A fish pond. Raise fish and harvest their produce. Not today. B. You know what? Get 2. For the heck of it. Blue city. Metal chair. New one. Anyway, here we go. Chew through all my money. Ha ha. I have 76,000 gold left. What happened to all your money? You spent it. That's what happened. Oof. 2 beds. Can I space it? Pick you up. No, I can't even pick the bed up. That sucks. But you, small window. Can I pick this window up? Ah. I can. But you... the center. And then I'll put you here. I'll put the other one here. How about that? Well, okay then. Go down and make some more casks. Let's make 6. Far can we take this? It's our cask room. That's it. I need more wood. Wow, I chewed through all that. I still need more. Anyway, that just means I need more wood then, right? So now, one more walk through. 480. All asleep. Cool. I'm figuring out, trying to figure out. Might as well go. What? No. I'm not gonna wait chopping down these trees. Just 'cause you made me wait. And there we go. Didn't need to bring any gift, right? Oh, it's the this. Let Let's see if I remember. Oh, this is my girl. Oh no. I forget already. I'm supposed to be like a gold pumpkin or something. Okay. Go through you and go through this. And keep going. Oh man. I have a golden pumpkin that I do not know what to do with. It's supposed to be a gift or something. So we have a golden pumpkin. Man, my shirt is ugly, huh? I want to change it and see if we can. Excuse me. Shop. Rare Crow, I have you. I don't want to use it. Anything else?
Good evening, Kim.
Yes, I have. Is this it? Okay.
Is this it? Is this seriously it?
Oh.
Golden pumpkin.
I can sell it. What do we need this for? I do not know. Well, I guess it is end of the 27th. He will end the episode right here. Thank you for watching. I'll be back with more Stardew Valley.